Godinho from class 7th D, and today I am going to do a science experiment of showing that in chemical reaction there is an evolution of gas. So this experiment is by teacher Kalmaljit Kaur. So I will do what? This is an undiluted vinegar. I will be diluting it by adding little water to that. This is the effervescence, which you can see. And now the gas releases carbon dioxide. So this shows that there is an evolution of gas in a chemical reaction. This is my experiment. You can see that the bubbles are there. So this is my experiment. Thank you.